Hi, I'm Alex Buske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Today, the people speak to an open mic.
Well, I have a problem with what is happening there right now. And to me, the ones that are to be blamed are the parents. The youths, the parents of the youths that are causing all them problems. We need to go back to the old days where our parents used to train up a child in the way that he or she should go. You know, when from time that child is small, you're supposed to train that child. Take them to church on your own. Make them be in the presence of God, you know, from a baby, and train them in going to church. And then they will not go the wrong way. Because I remember when I was a little boy, they used to, that's how my mother trained me. And even people of my generation, every Sunday we used to find ourselves in church, whether we wanted or not. And that have caused a lot of effect on me. If it wasn't for that, I could have been like that. So I am blaming the parents, and we need to go back to the old days. And for the parents now who have little children, every Sunday, whether Sunday or Saturday, take them in the house of the Lord and train them in the way that they should go, and there will be a stop on what is happening in the world or even in St. Lucia.
Well, my brother, it's a sad day for me, you know, and I feel very depressed concerning what happened in my country, you know what I mean, and all the killings and right now we're no longer the hell end of the West. We are held end and of the West, you know. We're no longer hell end of the West, man, you know. And I just wish that everybody, you know, will just, you know, I mean, reason out, man. You know, talk to each other before, you know, you start killing each other, man. You know what I mean? And that's my contribution today.
Well, the best way to fight crime, one has to be innovative and come with new ideas. It is not helpful to just sit there and complain. My suggestion is we recruit about 20 young cops, let them grow locks and natties, give them permission to sell marijuana and cocaine, send them in the ghettos undercover. And when the time is right, they will provide the necessary intelligence, and then they can notify headquarters it's time to come in. We cannot do the same thing over and over again. If you want a different result, you have to do things differently.
The Prime Minister of St. Lucia, you need to give the different churches a day of prayers to march and pray for St. Lucia. We need some prayers. The crime rate has to stop. It's not nice for nobody. Nor my family, nobody. It's not nice. It's not nice at all. Please, Mr. Kenny, please give us a day of prayer. A day where we could walk and pray for St. Lucia and the different ghettos. The ghetto people need help. We need the help.
Women are not dressing the way they're supposed to dress. They're actually walking naked, and it's not good, and that is provoking. And we have rape in St. Lucia, and they're provoking the men. I mean, if the Bible said your body is a temple of the Holy Ghost, you're supposed to be doing what the Bible said and not what men say. So when we women go out to shop, we should be buying the right types of clothing and not buying the wrong set of clothing that will provoke men.
You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Buske, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Street. With that, we'll take you back to our studio.